Hello, my name is Michael Basil, aka Austin Wolfclaw. Visit my Facebook page here. Somewhere on here. Follow me on Twitter here. Subscribe to my YouTube page right on here. And ask me anything right about here, right there. I am here to officially accept fellow Facebook friend Renee Judkins' ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I am also pledging to donate $10 to the ALS Association, helping to provide better treatment to patients with amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, also known as motor neurone disease, or more commonly, Lou Gehrig's disease. ALS is a non-contagious disease. However, about 5,600 people are diagnosed with it each year. It affects the nerve cells in the brain and spinal cord, leading to weakness and eventually paralysis. Remember Stephen Hawking? He's got ALS. He's had it for 50 years. Most people diagnosed with ALS only survive it for 3 or 4 months. With your contribution, you assist the ALS Association in researching a better treatment that helps people stricken with this disease live a longer and prosperous life. To donate to the ALS Association, visit ALSA.org or send your donation to the ALS Association Gift Processing Center, P.O. Box 6051, Albert Lay, Minnesota 56007. I officially challenge Facebook friends John F. Donnelly, Tahisha Arvo, and Roderick Curio. I'm giving you all a week to accept this challenge. Excuse me. And please, I know some of you are broke, but at least try and contribute at least $5 to the ALS Association. I'm not asking for 100 or even 10. We want to show the world we poor people care as well. Thank you. I stuck it. Thank you once again, and hopefully we'll find a cure for this disease. I'm Austin Wolfclaw. Bye for now.